Do you like seafood? Do you eat seafood?
Yes, for sure. It's actually my favorite type of food.
I like a good, like, fish and chips, like, battered.
A good salmon burger.
I like sushi, mostly, like, the salmon, stuff like that.
Yeah.
You know, I usually go to, like, Pike Place Market and get, you know, whatever they say, like, oh, this is fresh, we just caught it.
Do you think of where the seafood comes from when you're buying it?
I'll admit that I don't really think about it as much.
Hi, I'm Dan Averill with the Marine Stewardship Council, Senior Fisheries Manager for the U.S., and I'm here today to talk to you about a common seafood misconception.
When you hear local seafood or local, what comes to mind?
For here in Seattle, just I think of anything in the Pacific Northwest, anything from our area, I guess.
People going out into the Puget Sound and catching fish and bringing it back, although I'm not sure where they actually go.
Sustainability, you hear it all the time. What does that mean to you?
That it's gonna be able to transfer from generation to generation, and the goal is to be as seamless as possible.
Easily renewable, like isn't finicky, can grow and isn't dying off.
Yeah, like there's a stable stability to it. Yeah.
So not over consuming and making sure that what we are taking out of the sea, it's equivalent to what we are buying.
Sustainable fishing is important for a variety of reasons. It supports a lot of the global community in their food source. It's important to local economies for food security.
When you hear the word like local, is that automatically sustainable?
Yes.
Is it?
Yes, it should be.
Yeah. Should be, yeah. It's funny, it's not always the case. If you are buying your crab legs from a person down the dock and they're fishing in a certain area, but the crab leg fishery is extended out to a much broader area.
If that rest of that stock is not managed well and making a claim of sustainable out of that smaller piece, then that's kind of a misrepresentation.
And so it's always good to ask, has this been independently certified? Has this been independently audited? You can be assured that you're supporting a good sustainable fishery and ensuring that there's seafood for future generations. That's really what we want.
Thanks for learning with us today. Check out msc.org to learn more.